Hello, you're watching India Today Tech and I am Pavni Jain. I welcome you all to our this week's hashtag Let's Get Techie video, where I take all your questions that are related to technology and you ask me in the comment section of my previous video. So in case you're new to our channel or doesn't know how it works, all you have to do is send me your question by typing it in the comment section down below of this video. Use the hashtag Let's Get Techie and I'll take it in next Friday's video. Yes, it's as simple as that, and I do these videos every Friday. So without wasting any more time, let's get into today's video. So for today, I really wanted to start with this one common question that a lot of people asked me on my previous video. So you guys basically want me to suggest one good Android phone, especially for great cameras, decent performance, and which is also light in weight. In a budget, say between 15,000 to 25,000 rupees. So I thought about it and I prepared a list. I thought it's good to mention 4 to 5 smartphones from different brands so that you can choose whatever you feel like according to your brand preference. But also, I have kept this in mind while making the list that all these phones behave like an all-rounder smartphone and are also value for money. Also, the prices I'm going to mention is for the 6GB plus 128GB variant. So these are the phones. Number one, I would say Poco X3, which is priced at rupees 17,000 right now. I know it's a bulky smartphone, it's not at all light in weight, but if it comes to cameras and performance, you know, it has to be on the list. Number two is Moto One Fusion Plus, which is again priced at rupees 17,500 approximately. Nice cameras again, and bonus points for its close to stock Android-like experience. Number three is Samsung Galaxy M31s at rupees 19,500. Number four is Realme 7 Pro at 20,000 rupees. Great cameras. Powerful 720 chipset, and what else do you need? Number 5 is my personal favorite. It is OnePlus Nord at rupees 28,000, but this is because this is for 8GB plus 128GB variant. If you go and buy 6GB plus 64GB internal storage variant, then you'll have to pay 25,000 rupees. So these are the top 5 smartphones that I would like you to go and check out. If you want something under rupees 20,000, 15,000, 25,000 rupees, or maybe 30,000 rupees, these are the phones you can really have a look at. Dheeraj writes, is OnePlus Nord Lite coming soon? And its price? OnePlus is going to launch OnePlus 8T on October 14. So just stay tuned to India Today Tech website to know more about this latest upcoming smartphone. Yes, this is called some plug-in advertising for my own website. Next question. Ranjan asks, shall I buy Redmi K20 Pro or shall wait for its successor? Redmi K20 Pro is a flagship device and it comes with a Sony sensor for its main shooter. Also, this phone has a powerful 855 chipset, and at rupees I think 23,000, there is no harm in buying this smartphone, especially if you are a Xiaomi fan. But at this time of the year, I would say just hold on for another week, because a lot of smartphone brands are all set to launch amazing devices. So in fact, Xiaomi is also set with its new Mi 10T series phones. So hold on for now, maybe just a week or two, and then decide. Maybe we can decide together for you. You can ask again, you can put your question in the comment section, I'll take it again in the next video. Siddhant S says, preferences to music. Question number one, best wireless earphones under rupees 5,000 and best wireless headphones under rupees 8,000. Okay, Siddhant, I really like to tell you that just 2-3 days ago, Sennheiser launched its two new pairs of audio products. One is wireless earphones and another one is wireless headphones. Lucky you. So for wireless earphones, you can go and check out Sennheiser's new 120 BT, which comes at around 3,500 rupees. And also at the same price, you can go and check out Oppo Enco W31. That is TWS style, truly wireless, you know, those earphones that you just plug in your ears and good to go. So these are the two pairs for earphones, wireless earphones. For wireless headphones, again, the new Sennheiser 250 BT headphones at ₹5500, I guess. And also a Sennheiser 350 BT at somewhere around 7000 or 7500 rupees. There's also one more pair, Sony's WHC-H510 wireless headphones for 5000 rupees. I know it's difficult to remember these names, and it's difficult for you to recognize and remember these names as well. So what I'm going to do is put the name somewhere here on the screen so that you can go and check them out. Now I'm taking today's very last question, and it is from Bidaram. Hi, my name is Biswaji. Hi Biswaji. मेरा सवाल ये है कि क्या मुझे OnePlus 7T Pro लेना चाहिए या OnePlus 8T का वेट करना चाहिए? सर आपको ज़रूर वेट करना चाहिए OnePlus 8T का, बिकॉज देर आर लॉट ऑफ अमेजिंग फोन्स दैट आर गोइंग टू लॉन्च इन दी अपकमिंग वीक. सो लेट 8T लॉन्च फर्स्ट टू डिसाइड विच वन यू शुड बाय, ईदर 8T और मे बी गो बैक टू 7T Pro. सो थैंक यू फॉर आस्किंग दैट क्वेश्चन. थैंक यू एवरी वन फॉर आस्किंग ऑल द क्वेश्चंस. If you find this video informative, or if you like this video, then do not forget to give it a big fat thumbs up. Share this video with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe to India Today Tech. Keep safe.